I am legit in the worst mood possible. But I'm in a good lobby, so it's all good. I was meant to be at work from 2 till 6, which is the shittest shift in the world because that means you have to clean up, and where I work is called Fun Farm. One, two, three into the four. Where you have to wear that pretty snazzy hat. It's basically a kids' play area, and that means that there is shit and sick everywhere. And when I say everywhere, I mean everywhere. And it is probably, it's pretty vile, put it that way. But anyway, my supervisor sent me a text saying your shift has been changed from 10 till 2, which is a good shift because I don't have to clean up and I just do shitty jobs all day, which means I get paid for doing absolutely fuck all, which I pretty like doing, if I'm being honest. And I didn't read it properly and it meant that I'd go in next week, not this week, because apparently my brain can't read. So because of that, it's meant that I actually had to bike around where I live for an hour, getting to work, to find out that I'm not even working, to get back again. And I mean, it just makes me want to kill myself, in all fairness. And I'm pretty decent sweating, in all fairness. I just don't put deodorant on, and boom, I'm sweating everywhere. If you can kind of tell, I've got a cold beam bronchitis.
And then the smoke got me. I got bronchitis. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Bronchitis being like practically the English version of Ebola. That is fucking awful. I'm not even kidding. It was my birthday on Tuesday. No, I'm trying to start a sentence, kid. It was my birthday on the 10th of February, and I didn't ask for a lot for my birthday this year. I didn't need anything, so my mum gave me some money. But she also, very kindly, purchased a Logitech webcam, which is what I'm recording with right now, which is why I haven't had many cutcoms out or anything like that, because I've just been trying to wait for this bad boy to come. However, the worst part is I've already recorded this once already, but the audio on that webcam is, it sounds like a bumblebee is trying to have an orgasm. It actually sounds pretty AIDS. I'm not gonna lie to you, it sounds. Yes! That's a word, actually. I don't care, actually. What I do care about is RSPCA. I think they're really good people and they do a good job. That's what I care about, okay? But the first thing I actually recorded with my webcam, the first time I pressed that button was on a hard hat lobby and I actually missed a quad in one. Straight up, I called it, I was like, can I hit a quad one? No, I didn't. I said I'm going to hit a triple one, and I ended up hit-marking a quad, in all fairness, and my reaction's pretty funny. Right now, actually, right this second, I'm running down tunnel, and I'm going to hit a triple one bullet. What the f- What?! Oh my god, I hit-marked it! You could see that fucking Janny! He literally just got hit marked in his scrotum. Is his ball like the size of a jong? What's a jong? Yeah, this is probably going to be a really shitty, boring commentary, but I'm really fucking pissed off. I'm tired and I just can't be fucked generally. My balls are going green because your mum sucked them too hard. And my nipples are actually going to fall off pretty soon because Ebola took its turn. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy, like and comment if you did, and I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.